Okay, bait, you get up in the morning, a lot of times the bait shops are out of bait, but after the first hour they open. Most of them don't sell bait fish because they're very hard to keep alive overnight to sell the next morning. Most of the time they got shrimp, but not finger mullet, live croakers. They just won't last overnight to sell the next day. So most fishermen on the Gulf Coast have got a cast net in their boat, and that's the first thing they do is go throw it before the sun comes up, before they go fishing and catch that bait. They're after little croakers, mullet, LYs. There's a menhaden and an LY, and the LY is the better of the two baits because it stays alive longer.
How long can you keep them alive after you caught them in a cast net, Gary?
Usually the LYs and the menhaden for about 6 to 8 hours.